Good morning children, welcome to mathematics class. Dear children, from last video we discussed the addition lesson statement sums, that is exercise 2C we discussed, right? We did the last class 1, 2, 3, 4 sums we did, and I told you question number 5, 6, 7 you can try yourself, okay? But remaining few questions I am going to solve you today, that is question number 6 onwards I am going to start, okay? All the sums based on the same concept, that is addition. Okay, now see the question number 6. Okay, now question number 6 is here. Ansar Society gave 628,357 flats in 2010. In 2010, how many flats they built here? 6,28,357. Okay, next. 266,635 flats in 2011. In 2011, how many flats they built? 266,635. Okay, which year? 2011. Next. 164,357 flats they built in 2012. Okay, understood children? What is the question here? How many flats in all did the society build? How many flats means we have to add the total number of flats. Okay, means the number of flats built in 2010, 2011 and 2012 we are going to add all. Okay, now see children, before adding, first you have to denote 1s, 10s, 100, that is the place value. See, this is the 1s, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and this is the lakhs. Okay, yes, we know that the rule of addition, first we are going to add the 1s. Okay, see 1s, these are the 1s, 7, 5, 7. Now here, 7 plus 7 is how much? 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 5. 14 plus 5 is how much children? 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. For 19, you have to write 9 as it is and you have to take 1 as a gap. Okay? Otherwise, you can count this way also. There is 7 in your mind and 5 in your hand. After 7, you have to count 5 fingers. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We got the total answer is 12. Whatever the answer we got, you have to add with 7. 12 plus 7 is 19. Therefore, 9 as this and take 1 gap. Okay, understood children? Now you are in 4 standard. Okay, that's why you have to do directly. Next. Next, we are going to add the tens. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 3, 13. 13 plus carry 1 is 14. Therefore, keep here 4 as it is and take 1 carry. Now you have to count hundreds. Therefore, that is 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 3. 9 plus 3 is how much? 12. 12 plus carry 1. 12 plus carry 1 is 30. For 30, you have to write 3 is here and take 1 as a carry. Next, we have to add the thousands. That is 8 plus 6. 8 plus 6 is 40. 14 plus 4. 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 as it is, carry 1. Next, 10,000 you have to add. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus carry 1, 15. 5 as it is, take 1 carry. Next, we have to add lakhs. That is 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Therefore, the answer is here 10,59,349 flats they built overall. Okay, children, all of you understood this sum? Fine. Next, question number 7. See, question number 7 is, in Delhi, the number of children who appeared for Olympiad exam in year 2011. Okay, in 2011, how many children they appeared? 25,186. Therefore, you have to write in the year 2011, how many students were here? 25,186. Next is the question, children. In the year 2012, how many students they appeared? 27,619. Therefore, you have to write, in 2012, the number of students appeared here, 27,619. Okay, that's it. How many children appeared in both the years together? Okay, in both the year together, how many children appeared means we have to add. Okay, therefore, we have to do here addition. As I told you children, first we have to denote the places, that is ones, ten, hundred, this is the thousand, ten thousand. Okay, therefore first we have to add the ones. Okay, now here 9 plus 6, how much 9 plus 6? 9 plus 6 is 15, therefore you can write 5 and take one carry. 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, therefore we have to write here 0 and take carry. Now we have to add the hundreds, that is 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. Next we have to add the thousands, 5 plus 7. Count 5 plus 7, how much children? 5 plus 7 is 12. For 12, you have to write here 2, carry 1. 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus carry 1 is 5. Therefore, the answer is 52,805. Means total number of students appeared in the Olympiad exam is 52,805. Okay, children, are you feeling these sums are easy? Yes. Okay, now come to the next question. That is question number 8. The SL World had 132,767 visitors in 1998.
Okay, how many visitors? 132,767. Okay, next up, in 1999, it has 1,747 more children. See here, what they have given? In 1997, it had 1,747 more. Means, in 1998 is how much children? 132,757. Okay, in 1998. But in 1999, it has 1,747 more. Means how many more? 1,747 more. Therefore, you have to count here. You have to add 7 plus 7 is 14. 4 as it is carry 1. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 as it is carry 1 here. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. Therefore, 5 is here, carry 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. 3 as it is, 1 as it is. Therefore, the total number of visitors appeared in 1999 is 134,515. Okay, children? Okay, this is what? More visitors in 1998. What is the question? How many people in all visited SL World in these 2 years? Therefore, we have to add. We have to add them. Now, don't see this children, because this answer is not our final answer. This answer is the number of visitors visited in the SL World in the year 1999. Okay, now this is our main answer. Okay, see, this is our main answer. We don't need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. First, we have to add the ones. 7 plus 4, 11. 1 as it is carry 1. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. 7 plus 5, 12. 2 as it is here carry 1. 2 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, 3 plus 3 is 6, 1 plus 1 is 2. Therefore, the total number of visitors appeared in the Excel world in 2 years is 267,281.
Okay, children. Now question number 9 and question number 10 you have to try yourself. Okay. Thank you.